In the beginning, Nigeria was a peaceful, modernizing country. Nigeria's relationships to the world were flourishing, and as a result, ideas were flowing into the country. Until the superior programs of the Minister of Finance disturbed the Prime Minister's political agenda. The Ministers of Finance programs were based off of controlling inflation and regulating the price of coffee for the good of the nation. The Prime Minister's program was to print 15 million pounds, thus supersizing the inflation and exporting coffee at an unstable rate. And so, all for the cup of coffee, the entire system of government collapsed. So, Minister of Finance and Luigi, what do you think of our current economic prospects? Thank you, Chef.
Ah! God! The cook has poisoned my coffee! Assassin, after him! You! Why did you put poison in my coffee?
Why? See? I didn't poison the coffee. We were out of Nescafe, so I had to use original Nigerian coffee.
Oh, I've never had Nigerian coffee.
The story is told from the perspective of Odili, a young teacher at a grammar school who decides to bring his class to a political rally conducted by the Honorable Chief M.A. Naga, who is Odili's former teacher. Not expecting even to be recognized, Odili is swept by Naga into Nigeria's corrupt political system, a world that he never wanted to know.
Initiative to charge for excrement containers. People have to actually pay to get their own poop off the streets. Chief Naga's mansion has 7 water closets. The contrasts in this country are ridiculous.
Soon disillusioned by the grand ideals of the corrupt government, Odili starts his own campaign to run against Naga. Because far from being men of the people, the leaders of Nigeria, who claim to base their campaigns off of Nigeria's deeply entrenched cultural values, can't even tell poison from the taste of homegrown Nigerian coffee. Through a satire of Nigerian politics, A Man of the People, a groundbreaking work by Chinua Achebe, emphasizes the universal principle that a life well lived, when, as stated in the last moving lines of the novel, inspires someone to come forward and shoot your murderer in the chest without asking to be paid.